lots of Evos at this show. Like, a lot. Lots of Evos. This BMW over here is so sick. It's so clean.
The first time I did it, it was with that carbon fiber print stuff. The first time I put heat on it, it started stretching out.
I
was like, oh, God,
this is so clean. I love this.
Oh, you can polish this?
Dance crew. This GTR is crazy.
Chattanooga had it. It's like this old antique showroom this guy had.
Yeah, first time at Cars and Coffee Loveland. There's a wide mix of cars here, but for how small the show is, I'd say it's a pretty good turnout. Viper.
Thank you.
Shit sounds so wild. All right, that's it for the Cars and Coffee Loveland.
Jesus.
Oh.
Dude, you want to cruise back?
You want to cruise back?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do it, bro. Let's go. That was it for Cars and Coffee Loveland. That Supra has 1,100 horsepower. And they're super nice people, so I'm definitely going to be seeing more of them. But yeah, that thing was nasty. Whew! Alright, well, I didn't really know what to expect from this show today, but I was very pleasantly surprised. So, yeah, I don't know. But, good times will be had. So, thanks for watching.